And on the North Shore, Washington Parish will also gain a new president tonight. State Representative Melinda White says she's ready to leave Baton Rouge and come home to focus her time on her residents, their education, and infrastructure. Ryan Seal says he'll use his economic background to fix the parish school system and get students ready for the workforce. Tonight, Ryan Seal becomes the new Washington Parish president with 6,883 votes, taking the lead by over 2,000 votes.